Hey everyone, Bibala, thank you so much for subscribing and joining the Butterfly family. Thank you so much. How is everyone doing today? Let me know in the chat. We do have a different mic that I'm using, so let me know if the audio is okay and if you can hear the music and stuff. But hello everyone, it's been so long. I am actually so sad that I couldn't stream more, but it's so good to see you guys here. Oh, hello Zach. Hi Ryan, Flurry Bunny, Kaylee. Hi Kayla, don't think I can stay for long. At home sick, just wanted to say hi. Also, I have Sheena on my island right now, so let me know if you want her. Have fun hunting for Sheena. Oh my gosh, I hope you feel better, Kaylee. Thank you so much for popping by, and I hope everything's good with you. But yeah, we're gonna hunt for Sheena today, and we're just gonna continue because I feel like, I don't know about you guys, but I feel like villager hunting streams are the most fun streams. Let me know if you agree. Audio is clear, perfect. I'm great today. I'm glad to hear it, Zach. Thank you for joining. Lissy, thank you for the lurk. Queen V, hello. Thank you so much for modding. Even though you're at work, I hope you're having a great work day. Ryan Bollinger, hello. Cassandra, hello. No problem, Queen V. Honestly, thought I was already subscribed. Thank you so much, Bibala. Thank you so much. It's very appreciated. So we do have a campsite villager today, so I'm not sure who it is. I feel like it's gonna be, I don't know. Do we think it's gonna be a cute one or an ugly one? Because with my luck, it's probably gonna be someone I was looking for in the past. I got Jeremiah like 3 times in the campsite. thank you, and it's not COVID, it's just a stomach bug. I hope you feel better, Kaylee. Have some peppermint tea, have some, you know, the warm, that warm like water bag. I feel like it helps a lot. Audio is crispy like an apple. Perfect, that is the goal. As crispy as an apple. But yeah, if you guys haven't already liked the stream, it definitely helps a lot. And you know, let's see if we can get 20 likes in the beginning of the stream. That would be so appreciated. Okay, so watch it be Teddy. Let's see who it is. Oh my gosh. Yeah, can we get some hearts for Kaylee? All the hearts so they feel better. Oh my gosh. It's Iggy, or is it Iggy or Iggy? It's Iggy. I was out here thinking it was like Iggy, Azalea Iggy. Let's hope it's cute. I mean, do you guys think she's cute? I don't know how I feel. I feel like she's kind of average. Also, look at the fit today. We have a cute fit. We have a custom design dress and we have the little wig with the ribbon hairstyle. It's so cute. We ditched the bucket hat for today. But yeah, so we have Iggy today. Queen V's like, ew. All right, let's go to the next day and start hunting. I agree with Kayla. Yeah, but how is everyone doing today? Let me know how you've been. I feel like it's been such a long time since I've talked to you guys and just played with y'all. So let me know in the chat how you're doing today. Any positive things that happened to you today? I would love to know and share the positivity, of course. Would never take Iggy, but she's not the worst penguin. Exactly, I feel like she's like, she's a solid 6 out of 10, I would say. I'm doing great, how are you? Oh, so glad to hear it. I'm so glad to hear you guys. You guys are doing good. I've been good too. I've been pretty busy. If you guys didn't see the community tab, I've had like a lot of life stuff happening. So a lot of traveling, a lot of like friends visiting. So I just don't really have time to stream, but I actually, my friend's here right now. She's like, she's working outside in the living room and I'm streaming while she's working. So we're making it work. We're making it work. I'm trying my best to stream. Iggy is a sporty type, I think. Oh, like the hobby is a sport hobby? Iggy is fine, not the worst, but not the best. Exactly. All right, so I hope we get Sheena today because y'all know I've had so many hunts for Sheena ever since 2.0 and we literally haven't found anyone. Anyone cute. No Marlo, no Shano. Oh, Igly is a he. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, Igly. I'm so sorry. You probably saw it on my Twitter, but I got a dog. I love her so much. Congrats, Kaylee. Oh my gosh, that is the best news. I hope you're having the best time with her, and let us know how it's going with the new dog and her name. I would love to know her name. That's so exciting. I feel like getting a new pet is always like the highlight of the year, your life, everything. Also, I feel like, I don't know if it was the last stream or the stream before that, but I remember saying that I had to go because my dog was getting his hair cut. And we have a little update on my dog. So my dog, they like shaved my dog, y'all, because my dog just had like really long fur and it just got like tangled, I guess. And they shaved my dog, y'all. So there's that. We got a pet update from Harley. Katie Aj, hello, welcome in. Thank you for being here. How are you doing today? Her name is Layla and she's so destructive. Oh my gosh, that's the thing about puppies. Puppies are just dogs, animals, cats too. They're just very, they just like ruining things. But you know, that's just how it is in the beginning and then they get accustomed to it. Oh, jock personality type. Oh my gosh, not me. Okay. I'm sorry, Igly. And I feel like I don't know how to stream anymore. So your dog is bald. Okay, so it's basically like, it was basically bald. I was very upset. I was like, it's also winter, so I was worried that my dog would be cold. So I got like the sweater for him. It's the cutest thing. But yeah, let me know if you guys have any pets. And if you're like me, this time of year is just perfect for like winter clothes for your pets. And guys, I feel like the bots aren't working for some reason. Like they haven't been working for the past few streams, the past two streams. And I'm really sad. I feel like it helps the chat flow better and be more fun. So I'm Angi at Streamlabs at the moment. Vera, hello, thank you for joining. Oh my gosh, how are you, Vera? I hope you're doing amazing today. Thank you for joining and for modding. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it's been so long that my Switch like Joy-Con isn't working properly. So let's hope it works. But yeah, how are you, Vera? T. Kermie, welcome in. How are you? How has everyone been? Okay, because like, that's the thing. I missed you guys. Okay, we got an open plot. Oh, I thought the bot worked for a second. Thanks, Vera. Thank you so much. I don't even remember what's on my island anymore. But yeah, let me know in the chat what you guys are up to in Animal Crossing, if you guys still play every day, what you guys are doing in Animal Crossing. I would love to know. I've been very out of it, as you can tell, just traveling and stuff, so finally back. I can finally, like, chill with you guys and play. Oh, I miss you too, Vera. I missed everyone so much. Just the fun, positive, chaotic vibes. We love the chaotic vibes. I've missed the chaotic vibes. I've missed, you know, the typical island party where we just like run around in circles around each other and like hit each other with nets. How's your day, Kayla? It's good. Thank you so much for asking, Zach. How's your day? I hope you're doing good. I had pee today and it was freezing and I was in shorts and a t-shirt. It was 3 degrees. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Oh, shorts in freezing weather is just horrendous, isn't it? I'm so sorry. T-Kermy, feel better. I hope you feel better. I hope everyone who's sick or, you know, feeling a little under the weather, I hope you guys take care. Feel better soon. Enjoy your lurk, Ryan. Okay, let's see what we have first. Let's see. Is it Frogbert? Who knows at this point? I wouldn't know. Look at his hat. Look at his hat. It's like, it's literally like this close to falling off and he's just rocking it. It's okay. It was snowing. You were hiking when it was snowing. Oh my gosh. That sounds really, really hard. I mean, I can't even work out like when it's warm. So like, who says I can work out when it's cold? Frobert, I'm still trying to make an island, struggling with what I want an island name real bad. I would say look on Instagram if you have Instagram, and look on you know, social media, Pinterest and stuff for inspiration. And I feel like having a theme also helps. He would work so well for jungle core. Oh, I hope you find him, Kaylee. He's really cute. I feel like you can't go wrong with the frogs. Frobert is cute. All right, so the first ticket of today was a cute one, so we need some deer emojis in the chat. I give you the permission to spam. Oh, Kaylee, how's your new island going? I remember you had like a new island. It was like City Core or something. How is it? Belle, welcome in. Thank you for joining. Thank you everyone for joining today. I appreciate it. Yes, lovely deer emojis. Thank you so much, everyone. Knowing me, by the time I get Frobert, my theme is probably gonna change, and hoping that I stick with jungle core. Oh, so you're doing jungle core now? You changed the theme three times. I mean, that's what I feel like at this point. Everyone is just like exploring different themes that they like, and it's never too late to just change a theme. We have Norma the strawberry cow. This is really pretty, to be honest. Like the bamboo island with the snow. Shino, please show yourself. Also, guys, I'm sorry if like my voice sounds a little off. To be honest, I have a lot of wisdom. I have like literally three wisdom teeth coming out, emerging from my gums, and it TMI, but it really hurts, so I can't really talk properly. Of course, Bibala, of course. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask them in the chat. I would love to answer them the best I can. I'm decorating Zucker's home in HHP. And I have no idea. Wait. I have no clue what it's called anymore. Oh, wait. How did the house turn out? And Vera, thank you so much for the 5 months. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's been that long. I feel like it was literally just yesterday that you joined. So thank you so much for the support. I truly, truly appreciate it. Your boss call. Oh my gosh, V, go focus. Take care of yourself. Don't worry about this. Don't get in trouble, please. It's funny, if you Google name suggestions for an ACNH island, you get articles suggesting names in which, oh. 5 months, right? Even 4 months. Like, it's been, I can't believe y'all are so, so kind and so supportive that you would even be members at all for that long. It really means the world to me. Oh, she's grumpy today. Oh, I'm sorry. I know, right? I would have loved naming my island Honeysuckle, but it's too long. Yeah, I feel like there's some really cute names that we could have used, you know, but then there was the limit for the characters. Okay, we have Money Rock Island. Let's see who we have. Who's this? Oh, I was excited for a second. I was like, is this a cutie? I mean, he's okay. Do you guys like Kid? Annabelle, hello. Thank you so much for joining today. Hey, Kayla, I can't stay long, but I wanted to pop in and say hi. Thank you so much for joining. How have you been? I got a bruise on my big toe, but I'm okay. How are you? That's the worst. I'm so sorry. I hope it gets better soon. I've been a member for 2 months and 12 days. Thank you so much, Zach, for the 2 months. It truly makes me so happy. The limit should be longer. Let me name my island the alphabet. Just like A, B, C, D, E, F, G. All the way. All the way. Why does he look like an emo? Okay, but I feel like the true emo is Sid, the elephant. But yeah, like the stream if you haven't already, guys. Let's get to... how many do we have? 17. Let's get to 30. Let's see if we can get to 30. I'm good. How about you? I'm so glad to hear, Annabelle. I'm good. I feel like life has just been very all over the place. But yeah, today's been good. Thank you for asking. V, let's see if the commands work again. They're just not. Cloudbot is just napping right now, I feel like. Rodeo is the true emo. Even changed the color of his eyes. Oh my gosh. I need to ask Rodeo where he got the contacts, the colored contacts. Oh my gosh, wait. Who is this? Who is this? Is this a new villager? Y'all, this has to be like... It's Puck! Oh my gosh, guys, Puck with the hat is the cutest thing. Like, I would take Puck if he just didn't have all the accessories. Do you guys like Puck? Shall we rate Puck out of 10? I would give Puck, like, just looking like this without the glasses or whatever, or the helmet. I forgot if it's a helmet or something, but I would say 6 out of 10. Yeah, he's without the normal hat. Oh my gosh, so cute. I love it. I wish Puck just looked like this. 7 out of 10. Victoria says 1 out of 10. I mean, we're all entitled to our own opinion, so honestly, I bet there's people out there who think Raymond is a one, or like Judy, even though a lot of people like them. Without the helmet, 8 out of 10. Yeah, I would say 8 out of 10 without the helmet. With the helmet, maybe a 4, to be honest. He's a solid 7. Guys, is the music loud enough for you? Or should I make it a little louder? Let me see. Okay, is that better? I've always liked the penguins, but they didn't make any of them really cute. Yeah, I agree. They're super cute, though. I think... Okay, but like Sprinkle, can we talk about Sprinkle? Sprinkle is a cutie. The perfect winter villager, in my opinion. He's an 11 out of 10. I give Raymond 8 and Judy a 9. Vera, thank you so much for putting the rules. I appreciate it. Sprinkle's the exception. I'd take her in a heartbeat if I was doing a blue or winter island. Yeah, I feel like she's one of the cutest villagers, in my opinion. She's like chunky and small, and I love that. Sprinkle's your new- Oh wait, Sprinkle is my favorite villager. Really, Annabelle? That's a great, great villager, to be honest. Especially during Christmas. Who dis? Guys? Is this Rio? Is this Rio? Oh, okay, okay. Y'all, what do you think? Because this is the first time we are bumping into Rio at all, like this whole time. Welcome back, Ryan. Thank you for lurking. Welcome. I give Raymond a 2. I think he's overrated, but Judy, a 10 out of 10. I agree. Rio is so cute. She truly is a queen. Like, look at that tail. Look at her makeup. Just look at this, like, beauty. If I were to make more traditional Japanese island, I name it Odeyaka and my character Umeho, but I don't want to offend anyone by doing a bad Japanese theme. I mean, I feel like it's okay, right? Unless, you know, it's like inappropriate or like, you know. There's a lot, it's open to interpretation, this game. She is pretty. Okay, so she's the first 2.0 villager that we've seen today, so that's pretty good. I feel like it's only taken like less than 5 tickets, so. But yeah, I feel like since it's been so long since I've caught up with you guys, if you guys ever changed your theme, let me know what your new theme is in the chat. I would love to know. Or if you have like the same theme, let me know as well. I just want to know like little updates from you guys. Okay, let's go to the next island. Caroline, hello. Welcome in. How's it going, Caroline? Of course, Bibala. We have a smaller group today, so I feel like it's just I shouldn't like skip any messages, you know, because they're all there. My theme is vintage, but I haven't even got to decorating it since I've been so lazy. Oh yeah, I heard that you had a vintage island, so that seems super fun. I feel that sometimes sometimes people just feel lazy and the decorating part of it feels a little tedious, but I'm sure you'll get inspiration again and then it'll be fine. It'll be all fine. Norma again. Is this a sign that I should buy strawberry milk? My island has never had a theme, but now it's a resort town. Nice. That sounds really cool. Let's see if there's any bottles over here. I have the same themes for both my islands, Normcore and Goldcore. Nice, I remember. Goldcore sounds really fun. I feel like there's a YouTuber that's doing Goldcore. I feel like it was Crossing Minute, I'm not sure, but it sounds really cool. I'm good, just hanging out. I went villager hunting today and found Ioni. I'm still in shock, she's perfect. Congrats, Caroline. Ioni is so cute. I'm so happy for you. No theme for my island too, that's okay. Just some person on the internet, welcome in. Raymond is 8 out of 10. He was ruined by the fact that he was popular. That's why he's so hated, beloved. I don't think he's that overrated, but it's understandable why people disagree. I wouldn't praise him though. I just want to treat him like every other villager, just all equal. It's fair like that. Crossing Minute is doing gold core. Okay, but who are you guys watching at the moment on YouTube? or Animal Crossing YouTube. I impulsively restarted my island today, and my first villager was Shino. Congrats! Oh my gosh. You guys are finding Shino so easily, I feel like. Oh gosh. Okay. Well, that's awkward. Okay. Give me a second, guys. I feel like it's because my Switch isn't docked properly. Let's see. All right. We're back. I was worried there for a second. I was like, maybe I have to end stream and it's not meant to be today, but We're back. Enjoy your lurk, Tikurumi. I'm sorry I missed your message earlier. First Nintendo talk. Wait, it happened to Pat? Like today? It's a struggle. Honestly, streaming comes with a lot of technical difficulties and just like not knowing what you're doing, but like praying that technology doesn't fail you. Hazel, oh, what do you guys think of Hazel? I know we're gonna have like super opposing opinions on this girl. I watch too many streamers to listen to chat. I feel like a lot of people became like they stopped posting as much, so it's been kind of dry on my subscriptions page, unfortunately. So if you guys have any, you know, active streamers or channels that you recommend, I would love to know. Do you like Hazel? I think Hazel is okay. I haven't like had her on my island, so I don't really know if she's like gonna mesh well with the other villagers or like her personality, but she's cute. She's unique. I like unique villagers. She was my first starter and she's my BB. Aww. Who was your other starter B with Hazel? I used to hate her, but now I think she's all right. Yeah, she's pretty cute. I mean, I feel like the squirrels are just amazing. A lot of people complain about her unibrow, but I've seen her without it, and my opinion still hasn't changed. Oh, oh my gosh, wait. I wonder what she looks like without the eyebrows. Or the unibrow. I love Hazel. I gave her an apple orchard. She's a sweetie. Oh, the apple orchard she deserves. Mac. Oh, Mac is cute too. I feel like the dogs and squirrels are just the cutest, but let me know in the chat what species is your favorite at the moment. I would say mine has to be... I really like the wolves at the moment. The wolves and the squirrels at the moment. She's unique. She's very unique. I don't remember what channel it is because I don't get it on my recommended anymore, but they messed with Hazel's texture and removed her unibrow. Oh! Oh my gosh. It's like, it would feel a little unsettling to see Hazel without her like signature look. Just like how Puck was like literally like barefaced just now. Said it, hello, welcome in. Thank you for joining today. That was until I destroyed my island and changed the theme, and then I let her go because of the 2.0 villagers. Fair enough. Oh, she's so cute. I love dog villagers. Guys, we have Bee. Bee is so cute. What do you guys think of Bee? I think either squirrels or deer. And Vera likes the cat villagers. Flurry Bunny likes the ducks, especially Ketchup. I see that. Yeah, the ducks are super cute. Diaper Duck is the cutest. Forever. Bee's a sweetie. Bee looks like a sweetie. She looks really sweet. Really kind. Ketchup is so cute. Yesterday, I bent my finger on a basketball that got thrown at me, and every time I move my finger, it makes a very sharp pain. Oh my gosh, Zach, I'm so sorry. That sounds painful. I hope it gets better soon. Joey is your BB. Guys, y'all know how I feel about Joey. Obsessed. B is 5 out of 10. I recently got Pearl. Ooh, congrats, Vera. Pearl is super cute. I feel like Pearl... Ooh, Zach. I think Pearl is a good vintage villager. Kyren Crossing, welcome in. How are you today? Thank you so much for joining. Oh, Kaylee. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry for the distraction. But I do appreciate you being here. Thank you so much. But definitely focus. If you guys are like supposed to be focusing on something, I do appreciate you guys being here, but I also don't want you guys to, you know, struggle with your work later on. So definitely feel free to just lurk or whatever. It's okay. Annabelle too. Bye, Belle. Thank you so much for popping by. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Oh, the stream where I got Joey in one ticket was so fun. That was really crazy. I don't even know how that happened because we were literally looking for him, or I think we were looking for someone else, but he just like popped up the first ticket. It was iconic. We have Pate, super cute. I'm glad to hear you're good, Kyren Crossing. Thank you so much for joining. I will work and do my internship and watch you at the same time. College prepared me for this moment. Exactly. That's what I tell everyone. I'm like, college taught me to just like multitask like crazy and just like be able to do 10 things at the same time. Wait, V, how's your internship going? Finally did the school on HHP. I have not even, I think I've only done like 4 houses. But it's chill, it's fine. We all take our own time with it. Your phone is dying, Annabelle. Oh no. Pate is pretty cute, to be honest. I held a grudge against Joey so long because of his name. Not gonna go into details, it's very embarrassing, but I got him on Claret and I don't have any regrets. Yeah, I think Joey works really well with Claret, for Claret. Cause he's a ducky. Super cute. I went villager hunting for Petrie, Rio, Ioni, and Faith, and I got Petrie within 30 tickets. Oh my gosh, y'all are just lucky. Congratulations. Also, I just wanted to, you know, I'm hearing so many good news from you guys, so just, you know, I'm sending all the love to everyone and pat yourself on the back. Everyone, you're here, you're doing your best, you're playing Animal Crossing with me. Sometimes you just need a reminder, I feel like. Destiny, welcome in. How are you? Thank you so much for joining today. Then the bug off when we were hitting each other with Neds. Oh my gosh. Good times. I'm glad that you guys, you know, they're good memories and you can remember them. It's Fauna. She's so cute. Y'all know Fauna is... my baby. She's my baby. All the butterflies are awesome. It sounds like the Switch fans are having a quiet war. Okay, so I'm sorry. I feel like it is my computer that's just like about to explode. I wish you guys could see my like setup. I literally have a gaming laptop and then there's like 207 wires just like poking all over the place and like tangled. I probably should fix it, but I think that's why my computer is just making a lot of noise. There's just a lot going on. I'm sorry guys. Oh my gosh. Fauna is so beautiful. She's so cute. Do you want any more 2.0 villagers for the island other than Shino? I would say Sasha maybe. But yeah, what about you guys? Ricardo, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Butterfly Fam. Y'all are the best. Aw, you guys are truly the best. Like, I feel like I've streamed for almost over a year now, I think. And it's been great. It's been a great journey. It's been really fun building a community with you guys and playing with you guys. Yeah, it's like a little family. I appreciate it. Congrats, Destiny. Are you taking her? My Switch fan always sounds like it's having a war with itself, but a lot louder than your PC fans. Is it maybe because it's like not being turned off often? Because I feel like if it's constantly like sleeping or just on, I don't know, it could just like make a lot of noise. Oh my god, Flurry just spilled, oh my gosh. It's okay, it happens. It happens. Hopefully it's okay to, or easy to clean up. It's illegal for me not to say Sasha. He's literally a femboy bunny. We stand that. Exactly. That's literally it. Like, that's it. That's exactly why. We all need Sasha because... Oh, it's Cephalobot! Because, I feel like Animal Crossing and Nintendo, they're just kind of progressing a little bit. Like, with each update, they're kind of being more inclusive. They're being more open-minded, I feel like. So, you know, it's a victory. It's a small victory. Cephalobot! Oh my gosh. We see him every single time. Do you guys like Cephalobot? I replaced half my villagers with the 2.0 villagers. I got Ione, Petrie, Faith, Rio, Marlo, and I plan on getting Azalea as well. Awesome! Congrats! That's really cool. It must be a true party on your island. Just having like all of them. Fawn is your favorite, Bibala? Is Fauna your favorite, your top favorite villager? I've had my Switch since 2017, so I'm assuming Animal Crossing is too it's too powerful for it. Oh no. I mean, as long as it's working and it doesn't like explode on you, we're good. We're good. Cephalobot is so cute. 10 out of 10. I think he's okay. He's cool. I'll give him that. Yes, I'm sending you Sasha vibes. Sasha vibes, Vera. Kaylee's like, hope not. That would be bad. I hope not. Also, guys, quick hydration checkpoint. If you haven't drank any water today, go grab a glass, grab a cozy drink, and yeah, take care of yourselves, because I feel like sometimes when I'm just like going about my day and then I watch a streamer and then they tell me like, oh, you know, like for example, Froggy's channel, she's like, oh, like, don't forget to drink your water, like, hydration, checkpoint, or whatever. And then I literally thank Froggy, because if it wasn't for her, I would have forgotten to drink water the whole day. So I just want to do that too, in case. Yes, grab a snack if you need to. Don't forget to feed yourself. Oh, excuse me. What the heck is that mustache? It's like super long. It like goes all the way to his the back of his head. Yes, don't forget to drink water. I mean, anything works, you know, any drink, but I feel like water is important. We're gonna leave because I just can't with this one. I don't even know his name, but he scares me. I got the new 2.0 villagers on Amiibo because I hate hunting. Ooh, yeah, whatever works for you guys. Some people like hunting, some people like just getting the Amiibo cards so you can kind of like collect them. I can't be the only person that thought Sasha was a girl. The bangs threw me off and his adorable eyes. Yeah, I feel like a lot of people thought that Sasha was a girl, and then somebody, you know, somebody pointed out like some pattern in the Amiibo cards that said that Sasha was a boy, so I feel like a lot of people were shocked. Or just confused, really. She's my top favorite villager. Fauna's always been my favorite since New Leaf. Oh, she's cute. She's like the typical, she's like a typical Bambi type of deer. Super cute. And of course the commands aren't working, so I guess I just have to, verbally say it. But, if you haven't already liked the stream and you're new, I would really appreciate it, you know. Likes and engagement helps the channel a lot, so we can keep it going. Talia, hello, welcome in. Thank you for joining. It's so good to see you guys. We have another rhino. I don't know why people are mad that Shino is peppy. I know it doesn't make sense, but before the people were complaining how stereotyped the villagers and their personalities were. Yeah, I feel like Nintendo just kind of listened to us. I feel like they did. Because if you look at all the items in the 2.0 update, they're all like very core. Like they're very like specific to a core. So they know that we're doing a lot of Fairy Core Islands, a lot of medieval, you know, stuff like that. And they just like gave us what we wanted. Even with the villagers and stuff. I thought Sasha was going to be a peppy girl. She looks very peppy, I agree. Or he looks really peppy. Thank you, mods! Oh, I would do the modlove command, but yeah. The commands are still not working. But I love my mods, thank you so much. The AC community don't know what they want. Shino is literally a queen. True. Very true. And we're going on a hunt for the queen today. For a queen. We have here who's this? Is it a pig? Is this Peggy? It's Peggy. Thoughts on Peggy, y'all? Do we like her? Do we stan her? Do we run away? Don't feel bad for saying to like the stream, Kayla. You stream almost weekly, and liking, subscribing is basically the best free way to help. Aw, thank you so much, Kaylee. It is truly the best way to help the channel, and it's free, and it means a lot to creators, especially, you know, when you just like things and comment. You don't even have to do anything else. Like, It means the world to creators. Cat Animal Crossing, welcome in. How are you today? Thank you for being here. Not a fan. I'm not a fan. I'm truly not a fan. Whoa, hello, welcome in. I have Ioni, Petrie, Azalea, Shino, and Fret, but I couldn't get rid of Fauna, Lily, or Rosie. But then I have Meringue and Lolly. You have amazing villagers, Caroline. But yeah, if you're new here, let me know how you're doing. I would love to know. Did you time travel to get snow? I did. I mean, I feel like I'm the type of person who just always like to time travel just for like content and because, you know, I'm just curious. I'm very nosy. So I just, back when I first got the game, I just wanted to kind of ruin the surprises for myself. Let me know if you're that type of person too. Like, do you like surprises or do you like, you know, do you like to know ahead of time? Because that's how my time traveling journey started. I just like wanted to see the snow. I wanted to see the maple leaves. I wanted to see the pink trees. I was surprised Shino was peppy at first, but it's growing on me. Do you have Shino, Bibala? I got Bones in 10 tickets. I was stoked. Bones is the cutest. I have Bones too, but that's pretty fast. 10 tickets. Congrats. I have Sherb, Judy, Lolly, Raymond, Kiki, Anchovy, who I need to get rid of, Rudy, Sasha, Marshall, and Ketchup. Ooh, oh yeah, let me know your villager lineup in the chat. I like realized halfway seeing that, I was like, oops. Oh, it's okay. No worries at all, Kaylee. It's not a big deal. Blah, I can't talk. It's not a big deal. Don't worry. Congratulations on Sasha. Oh, congratulations, Laya. Is it Laya or Leah? Let me know in the chat. I'm so glad I have Bones. Bones is amiibo. He's one of my favorite dogs. He's so cute. I love his little, like, spot on his eye. I don't know how to do the Toy Day event. I feel like there should be some YouTube videos or streams and stuff that just go through it. I'm not surprised if Koromora has a video on it from last year or something. But yeah, I actually haven't played it, so I can't help you. I'm so sorry. Pink Lemonade, welcome in. Thank you for joining. How are you doing, Pink Lemonade? Who's your least favorite 2.0 villager? Mine is Roswell. I don't like his colors that much. I feel like usually people would be like, oh, the anteaters are like the least cute, but Zoe's pretty cute. Zoe is the cutest anteater, in my opinion. But I would say maybe Roswell too. I don't know. I don't remember the other ones, but Roswell was okay. Not a fan. I didn't get to do Toy Day last year because I was busy. Are you doing it this year, Annabelle? My lineup is Stitches, Judy, Sasha, Ketchup, Faith, Chief, Dom, Marshall, Lolly, and Molly. Lolly and Molly. I love the rhyme. But they're so cute. Y'all have the cutest lineups. Why do villagers have to sit right where you're terraforming? Lolly just sat down when I was terraforming. Oh my gosh, move. They're always just like in the way, eating like a lollipop or like a sandwich or a soup. Ooh, what are you doing for your entrance, Flurry? Do you have a plan or are you just gonna, you know, wing it? Olivia, Olivia's okay. I feel like Olivia's eyes are a little scary. Like, it reminds me of a snake, but she's cute. I'm time traveling to get Anchovy to move so I can villager hunt. Ooh, good luck with that. She could at least help out. I guess she's supervising me. They just love being in the way. But sometimes you can just, like, push them away. I feel kind of bad doing that, but, gotta do what you gotta do. Zach, welcome back. I can't believe how close it is until Christmas. Yeah, for those of you who celebrate Christmas, how are we feeling? Are we excited? Are we counting down days already? Is the tree up? I need to get a tree. Still, I forgot. But I feel like just decorating for Christmas is super fun, or the holidays. My lineup is Teddy, Fauna, Eric, Dobie, Drago, Chow, Kabuki, Molly, Maple, and Coco. Ooh, Coco's a gyroid, by the way. I didn't know that for a long time. Too fast, I'm not ready. Okay. I'm getting my tree today, but I haven't really gone Christmas shopping. Ooh. That's so exciting, Caroline. Yeah, I feel like I have a solid, like, few days to get, like, gifts for people. And then, you know, you gotta send them so they get there on time. People don't like Coco? Is Coco vintage, and also is Bo vintage? I would say yes. I feel like they can be, like, if you're gonna have someone on your island, don't let a theme limit you from getting someone you like, because sometimes, like, for example, for vintage, I just, like, wanted Flo. I wanted, like, all these super vintage villagers, and then I got them, and it just didn't, I don't know, I didn't vibe with them as much. So I would say you don't have to, like, be too strict, you know, just choose someone you like and who has the general color scheme of the theme. Hi Shiver, welcome in. We have Kit again. We have our first repeat. Yeah guys, the months are flying by super quick. Time is just flying. We have our tree lights and decor up. Oh my gosh, it's the coziest thing. It's so cozy. I like Coco, she's sweet. Coco is really sweet. Just any normal villager is super sweet. Yes, welcome Shiver, how are you? Merry Christmas everyone, whoever celebrates, of course. I feel like it should be September. I know, right? Where did time go? Like, how is it literally December 7th? At least where I am is December 7th. Lena and Jill Gaming, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the Butterfly family. Thank you so much. Oh, I appreciate all the subs today, guys. Also later in HHP, you're able to remodel villager homes, including the exterior of the house. Yeah, did you guys end up doing that already? Has anyone already worked on the exteriors on their island? Or, like, changed the villagers' houses' exteriors? It feels like it should be 2025. Oh my gosh, I don't even want to think that far, because, like, that means I'm gonna be old. Like, I can't think about that. I'm just gonna look away. I might be hunting for my last villager, which is either Kid Cat, Bob, Punchy, or Lucky. Ooh, good luck. Good luck, Talia. Marina. Punchy is so cute. I know a lot of people like Punchy. I think Punchy is adorable. V, enjoy your youth, y'all. You hit your mid-20s and suddenly you're 85. I guess I'm 85 then. It's okay. You know, age is just a number. You know, I always tell myself, like, as a grandma, I'm gonna be that grandma who will be playing video games. So, you know. Hopefully Animal Crossing is still a thing. Ooh, congrats, Zach. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of houses. 53? Is that like the most you can make? Kayla will be a gamer grandma. Okay, but we're all gonna be gaming grandparents together. We'll just like reminisce of the times in like the 2000s where, or the early 2000s? What am I even saying? 2020. Where we all played Animal Crossing together. I was so confused because I never see Marina anymore, so I was like, wait, they added another octopus? Wait, really? I feel like Marina just always pops up on people's like hunts. We all will become old people and we will still be playing video games. Exactly. I'll be like, I'll literally be like 90 and then I'll open up my Animal Crossing Twitter and just be like, hey guys, welcome back. It's been like 70 years, but you know, hashtag ACNH. It's so insane to think about, Annabelle. I agree. Same, Kayla. I'll still be nerding out about Star Wars and Zelda when I'm 70. We're gonna be super fun grandparents, guys. Good luck to Leah. I'm sorry, I still don't know how to pronounce your name, so if you could, like, let me know, what's the word? Is it, like, how to pronounce it? Like, spell it out? That would be really cool. Thank you so much. We have Sandy. When you're 90, you're still gonna be a streamer. Oh goodness. I hope so. I mean, by then we'll definitely have webcam. So y'all will literally see me only when I'm 80. Which is chill. I haven't been watching ACNH streams or videos that much in general recently. The only ACNH YouTuber I can think of right now is Angry Coconut, and I don't think Marina has ever been a subject on his channel. Really? Honestly, I feel like we would be retired since you can still get money from ad revenue. Yeah, but the thing is, if channels are inactive or they just like don't post after, you know, around 7 months or so, your monetization gets taken away, so... Do you think there will be a new Animal Crossing game since there won't be any major free content updates? I do think that there's going to be a new Animal Crossing game in the next few years or so. No clue what it's going to be about, but you know, we're all going to play it, right? Pokemon games or Zelda games? Ooh, okay, I have a question for you guys. For those of you who like Pokemon or Zelda, let me know which is your favorite game from those series. I would say Breath of the Wild, and I like Diamond a lot growing up, Pokemon Diamond. Oh my gosh, you literally got another 1,000 in around a month. I doubt your face reveal is gonna be at 80. I'm very thankful for all the growth and love. But yeah, once we hit like 5k, I'm gonna start doing face cam and just like reactions and more stuff like that, just to, I don't know, I feel like it's more personalized and more personable when you can see a face. Ooh, Breath of the Wild and Diamond. I've been playing Pearl a lot lately. Oh yeah, Pearl's fun too. Famous Sword. I haven't played Sword. I'm a Pokemon fan and my favorite is Black and White, Gen 5. But I enjoy all the Pokemon games, even the new ones. Yeah, they're just all so good. And I played Pokemon when I was a kid, like around 10, so like 15 years ago. Ooh, Sky is so cute. Or like 14 years ago. I'm not that old. You know, the graphics was horrendous, so seeing these new games is just making me feel so happy. Just like everything in HD. For once. Cheer Bear, welcome in. Thank you for joining today. Great minds think alike, yes. Danielle, welcome in. How are you? I'm seeing a lot of familiar names here, so I appreciate you guys coming back and chatting with us and chilling with us today. Breath of the Wild is so good. It is really good. I couldn't really like finish the game or like get into it much because I don't know. I like more like relaxing games, I guess. So it was a little too much like fighting for me. Or like combat, I guess. What do I do if I see Shino? I would say listen to your gut. If you want Shino, you could take her, but if you're like not sure, I feel like it's not that hard to get her from someone if you really wanted her. Breath of the Wild is my top three fave games. Ooh, okay, so what is everyone's top three favorite games of all time? I was disappointed in every game after finishing Breath of the Wild. It took me a while to let go of the glider in my mind. Yeah, that's the thing, like after the glider part, I was just like, well, I suck at this game. I'm not gonna play anymore. I will check in once every few months, but that's about it. I just couldn't get into it, I don't know why. Ooh, Splatoon 2, ACNH, and Roblox. Nice. Who is this? We have another frog. ACNH, Minecraft, and Pokemon Sword. My brother has 5 save files on 5 different accounts, and all of them have so much progress. Amazing. It must feel amazing. I have like probably like 2 hours or something in the game. Hey Brooke, thank you for lurking. How are you, Brooke? Same, Kaylee. I don't know, I just like couldn't get into it because like Animal Crossing, I feel like there was more to do because you can like make content, you can visit other people, there's like a multiplayer aspect. I'm not sure if there was for Breath of the Wild, but I really like playing with other people, like in games. ACNH, Katamari Damacy, and Pokemon. Minecraft is so good, it's my childhood. Oh, V, enjoy your lunch. Let us know what you get. I love food, as y'all know, so. Bye, Shiver. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Minecraft, ACNH, Splatoon, Zelda Breath of the Wild. All great games. Ooh, also, if you guys want to see, like, other games being played on by me. What am I even saying, guys? I can't even think today properly. If you guys want to see me play other games, feel free to follow my Twitch. I think we're one follower away from 50. And I think I've only streamed once. So I think if you stream for like, I don't know, 7 more times or so, I can get affiliate, which is really cool. So yeah, if you guys want to follow, feel free. How long have you been posting YouTube videos for? So on this channel, I've posted since last year. I think it was like fall last year. But yeah, I had another channel before. It was like for music, and that I've had for a very long time, like 10 years or something. But yeah, let me know if you guys ever posted any YouTube videos or are a content creator too. All right, Shino, come on. Ugh. It's so hard to get Shino on my game. Thank you, Ryan. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I feel like I'm gonna start streaming like other games on Twitch once the hype for Animal Crossing dies down a little bit, so yeah. Subi Love, welcome in. I just got back from lunch. We had leftover pasta bake with vodka sauce and broccoli. Yum, that sounds delicious. I hope you enjoyed it. Honestly, they did the gorillas and the lions so dirty, they didn't have to look that ugly. Well, you said it, not me, not me. I thought it, but didn't say it. The gorillas are just like, oh my gosh. I don't even, don't get me started on Rocket, y'all, because that girl's just following me everywhere. In every game. Ooh, vodka sauce is super good, Kaylee. It's like, I think it's like tomato sauce, cream, like heavy cream, and a little bit of vodka, like a little bit, and then it's super good. Oh, I'm so sorry, Vera. I'm so sorry you had a bad experience with Twitch. Oh, it's Hornsby. Vera, don't you like Hornsby? You can just buy it at the store. Yeah, you can buy it at the store. It's really good. I've always wanted to try the vodka pasta recipe by Gigi Hadid. It was like really popular. It's not actually, like, it's just her recipe, but like the original like Italian recipe is kind of different, I feel like. Like slightly different. Hornsby is my BB boy. Okay, what is everyone's favorite food? Let me know in the chat. But don't answer if you're uncomfortable talking about food. Just if you are. I would love to know. I think my favorite food has to be sushi, and this is so random. This is why people called me Garfield when I was younger, but I really like lasagna for some reason. Like, I don't know why. Maybe it's the cheese. I do like cheese. Mine is pasta. Ooh, what type of pasta, Flurry? Mac and cheese. We love a good mac and cheese. Right this second, chili roasted pistachios. That sounds yummy. Pasta is just delicious, all kinds. Exactly, like it can just be any pasta. Even just like buttered pasta. My favorite food is bow tie chicken pasta. Yum. That sounds so good. One day if we ever just like all meet, we should have like a pasta party. A pasta and Animal Crossing party. I like it with cheese sauce, cheese or sauce, or cheese and sauce? Just all the cheeses and all the sauces. Lasagna. Well, this isn't Kayla Crossing anymore. This is Garfield Crossing. Korean food is so good. Oh my gosh. One of the best foods. One of the best cuisines. I actually made Korean food for lunch today before the stream. It was so bomb. Speaking of vodka, I was getting groceries for my mom the other day and I saw a toddler with their mom. The mom shirt said, "Mommy needs her vodka." Like, bro, don't raise a child like that. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Mackenzie! Hey! How are you, Mackenzie? How have you been? It's been so long. I hope you're good. No worries, Zach. Mongolian food? Oh, so good. What Korean food did you make? I actually just made, I mean, it's not technically Korean food, but it kind of, I mean, it is. It's like kimchi fried rice, with like spam and like an egg. It's so good. Y'all should try it. It's not like, you know, I also like sundubus and tteokbokki for Korean food. But let me know your favorite Korean food, Subi love. I'm like obsessed. Haven't tried Korean food before, it sounds good. It is, it's like a different whole like flavor. Hey Seafersack, welcome in. Y'all don't forget to like the stream if you're here. Go like it, I'm watching you. Go boop the like button. I've been good, been missing your streams, but hope you had a great break. Oh, you didn't miss any, Mackenzie. This is literally the first or second stream after the trip, but thank you so much. I hope, I'm glad you've been good. Love that you named your island after Beauty and the Beast character. Okay, so this is the thing. I wasn't really thinking about the literal, like, candlestick from Beauty and the Beast when I named my island, but you know, it works, you know, like it's an elegant core island. It's a fancy sounding name. I just liked the way the name like kind of rolled off my tongue. Lumiere. We have Lobo. Lobo is really, really cute. Do you guys like Lobo? Tteokbokki is so expensive to get from Amazon. I make ramyeon the most, but I love bulgogi. Bulgogi is so good. Oh my gosh. Galbi? Amazing. Amazing. Where did you go on the trip, if you're comfortable to say? So I went to Portugal to visit my family because I am... Oh, for those of you who don't know, I am Chinese and Portuguese, like I'm mixed. So half my family is from Portugal. So I went to Portugal to just see them after a long time, and it was just nice to spend time with family after like literally 2 years. So, but yeah, your girl's mixed, if you didn't know. I feel like it's a fun fact that like people don't know. His winter outfit is so cute. It's so cute. There's a storm where I am. A lamppost fell over because the wind is way too strong. It almost hit my house. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Zach, I hope you're staying safe and I hope you're okay. Can we get some hearts for Zach in the chat? I'm so sorry. I've only tried Chinese and Asian besides American, of course. I'm sure I've tried more, but because pizza and stuff is so popular in America, it's hard to tell. What, oh yeah, you like teriyaki. Teriyaki is Japanese, though. I wish I was mixed, to be honest. Not that there's anything wrong with being fully American, but I think my diet would have been better. There's pros and cons to everything. Be safe, Zach. Take care. I hope everything is okay. Darn it. Okay. My controller is... You know, today is one of those days where technology just says no. I'm sorry, guys. Give me a second. And thank you, Subi Love, for subscribing. Welcome to the Butterfly family. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it just decided to not work for, like, literally 2 seconds. It's Cleo! I found CC Slider! Aw, Cleo is a cutie. Guys, I would highly recommend Cleo as a snooty villager. Teriyaki is Japanese. Yeah. It's been a lie, Kaylee. It's all been a lie. I'm gonna change the music real quick for you guys. I feel like it's getting a wee bit repetitive. Alright, so for you Olivia stans, this is for you. Cleo is super sweet. Yes, I agree, Lissy. Did you have Cleo? Olivia Rodrigo, Danielle. Savi. Oh, thank you so much for letting me know, Savi. I apologize for saying it wrong. Oh my gosh. Here we go again. You know, this is a problem. Not changing my opinion on teriyaki. Okay. Sorry guys, this is just... Okay, wait. I had Cleo for a while. She lived next door to Judy and they were BFFs. Aww. I need new Joy-Cons. If you couldn't tell, I still can't figure it out, but, Kayla, is your job a YouTuber or do you have another job? Currently, I am just a YouTuber. That's why, you know, the community means so much to me. But yeah, I am looking for a job. Hi, Winter Lydia. Hi, Julietta. I'm sorry, guys. You came at the worst time. I'm still trying to figure out what's going on. Yes. Okay, we're good. We're good. Please stay like this. Please. How are you, Julietta? Thank you so much for being here. And how are you, Lydia? Turtle Duck, welcome in. I've been watching your streams and videos for a while and I love your channel. I really wonder why you're not more popular. Thank you so much, Turtle Duck. That's so sweet. Thank you so much. Thank you, Winter Lydia, for the Shino vibes. All right, we're back in business. We can, hopefully it stays like this. All right, let's see who we have on this island. Thank you, Cat Animal Crossing. All right, let's see whose toes we can see here. Oh, is it Sky? Is it Sky? It's literally Sky again. Again, we need Shino. At this point, it's been like hundreds of tickets and I'm like, I kind of am wondering if Shino's in my queue or like, I don't know. It's been so many tickets. I'm just gonna send red and white hearts as my vibes. Thank you so much, Winter Lydia. Thank you so much. Sky is super cute though, yeah. Zen Rhino, hello. Hey, just got here. I saw the stream earlier, but couldn't pop on anyway. I have Shino from Amiibo because I'm too much of a wimp for villager hunting. That's okay. This is a judge-free zone. But thank you for being here. Oh yeah, that's true. That's true, Danielle. That's just me being lazy, I guess. Too lazy to hunt. I could never do like an all villager hunt like Cora did. I would lose my mind. But it looks cool. It's fun to watch. She came to your DLC. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Oh gosh. How many tickets were you so far? I think it's been, I feel like we use 50 tickets each stream. So it's been, I feel like we're almost at 200, or we're at 200. Cora's doing a new one soon. Oh my gosh, I'm so hyped. I love Cora. If you decide to go with Shino, bail out, let me know. I also have her Amiibo, although I'm enjoying this very chill stream. Aw, thank you so much, Lissy. Y'all are so sweet, like, I can't. Too sweet. Tex finally left my third island, went on a hunt, and seventh ticket from Rosie. Oh my gosh, Rosie is a queen. Congrats. I gave up on hunting Sasha, but then randomly found her on a treasure island yesterday. Oh yeah, we can technically get anyone from Treasure Islands. Like, I could literally just get Shino right now, but I'm not, because I'm trying to not do stuff like that anymore, because it kind of like, it's more fun to just hunt for them and stream it at the same time. Me realizing that I'm trying to do a plaza, but I don't even have the fountain DIY. Oh, you got it though from the Nook Stop, right? A plaza is not a plaza without a fountain. Shino, Shino, Shino. Excuse me? Excuse me? Is this the queen herself? Guys, this is the best. Okay. This is so funny. Okay, I was like, it's gonna be like, I can't even talk. It's gonna be Rocket. But it's literally Shino. It's literally her. Oh, I can't even speak. We're gonna take her. The timing was so bad. Y'all, this is just, I was not expecting this, because every time we went on a hunt, it was so hard to find Shino. Like, we just didn't find anyone, any deers, or like barely any deers. She's so cute. Oh my gosh. I was just about to leave the stream. I was thinking we could do some sort of like community thing after this, like visit each other's islands or like something like that. Because it's only been an hour or so. guys. We found Shino. She's so cute. Okay, this has only been like 200 tickets or so for this hunt. Thank you guys for the congrats. I appreciate it. I'm sorry. I just like lost it for a second because I was truly looking for her for a very long time. Oh, we have a raid. Oh, thank you, Mitz. Thank you so much, Mitz, for the raid. Everyone, go sub to Mitz. Go sub to Nerf Mitz if you haven't already. If a mod could kindly put Nerf Mitz link in the chat for people to sub, that would be really appreciated. But thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Mitz. How was the stream, Mitz? Cassandra, welcome in. Only 200? Yeah, it's not bad. Not bad. We just found the queen, and let's invite her before I forget and leave the island. She's so cute. Oh my gosh, look at her horns. And look at her outfit. Like, she just looks stylish. Flower Queen, hello. Thank you for being here. Welcome, raiders. Anderson, welcome in. Thank you for joining and welcome to the channel. This is the best. Okay, so we're done with the Shino hunting because I feel like it's been like 5 or so streams of Shino hunting. It's been a while. Okay. Yay. I don't know why, but like the way she speaks does not match her looks. Like she looks very snooty and very sisterly, I guess. I love her little teeth. They're so cute. Look at the teeth. Look at the tooth. Or the tooths. The only reason why I found her twice is because I restarted twice since the update. From my experience, she's not hard to get if you have 3 plots. I think it's your luck, Kaylee. I think it's your luck. You're just a lucky, lucky person. The next villager I'm planning on letting go on my third island is Boots, since he lives on my main island. My dreamies are Mary, Sasha, since Maple and Ioni came to my DLC. Ooh, Boots is cute though, right? Thank you, mods. Go sub to Mitz if you haven't already, everyone. Oh wait, just making sure one last time because I would cry if we didn't invite her. Okay, we're good. Yay, let's go to the island. She's so cute. And we found her on Money Rock Island. Cause she a queen. Why is her eyes so scrunched up? Her eyeshadow is stunning. What an icon. Shino, we need a makeup tutorial ASAP, please. The only snooty thing I see in her is her eyes. I think just ripping the makeup off of her would make her look more like a peppy. I guess, yeah. I guess it's the makeup. Yeah, that's true. Oh, Boots. At least you have Boots on your main island. Shino do be rich on Money Rock Island. Well, we did it. Thank you all for the Shino vibes and to everyone who has joined me on this villager hunt. I appreciate it. And I think you guys gave me good luck. So we finally have my Dreamie. Clipped it. Oh my goodness. I was like not even. Wait, did you clip the Shino part? Because I was just losing it. Oh my gosh. Shino is money. Shino is a billionaire. Okay, so what do we do after this though? Oh, I'm so happy. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Shino, don't be shy. Put some more. Oh goodness. There's a clip. Pippi. Let's say hi to Pippi. She knows richer than Tom Nook. Well, I think I have more bells than Tom Nook on this island because I have max bells. So take that, Tom Nook. Take that. Bet Tom Nook doesn't know what a treasure island is. Ooh, okay. So I'm gonna give you guys two options. We could either do some island visits, like really fast, just a few, or you guys can come over to my island, and my island is pretty empty at the moment, so I don't recommend that. It's not the best thing or the best place to be. But yeah, let me know what you guys want to do since we found Shino. I'm open to anything. Oh, this is good for you, Flower Queen. This is the Olivia Rodrigo Lo-Fi by Demon Gummies, and it's so, so beautiful. Beautiful. I hope you guys like it. Don't say that, Kayla, because Tom Nook will take all your bells. Well, I hope Tom Nook isn't just, like, in the corner listening and just constantly, like, watching. Quick island visits, open your island. Let's do a poll, a good old poll. Alright guys, the poll is up, so feel free to make your decisions or your choices, and yeah. I'm gonna quickly go to my house and get my bucket hat because I just don't feel like myself without the bucket hat. My friend code is in public, I'm sorry guys. I wish I could add everyone because then it would be super fun and easy to have island parties, but I think it's almost full, so... Yes, here we go. The tulip hat. Thank you, Mackenzie! Thank you so much! Okay, there we go. Oops. Oh no, the Joy-Cons. My Joy-Cons are just being very sassy today. They're just not listening to me. Kayla really said Olivia Rodrigo. Oh my gosh, not the emojis, the bug emojis. That's literally me all the time though. Just like dancing. Mitz, hello! Thank you for being here and thank you so much for the raid. I truly appreciate it. I hope your stream went well. And I hope you're good. Thank you so much for being here. Will the island party have a members only island party? I don't know if we have a lot of people in chat to even do like two rounds. So it's up to you guys. I'll check the poll right now. Mitsu raided and you're late. That's okay. I appreciate them being here. Okay, so it seems like Island Party is winning. I'll give it like another minute or so. Y'all go sub to Nerf Mitz. Okay, I'm gonna quickly change the title of the stream. Okay. Snowball's been laying down for like an hour. Would take a picture of it, but his cage is really messy right now. Snowball is the cutest. The absolute cutest. Nerf mitts, your content is super cool, but way too long for me. Good to have as a background video. I'm about to sub. Yes, go sub. Okay, so 40% of you would like to come over, so let me know in the chat. Okay, we're gonna do this. Put an emoji, just a single emoji in the chat if you are ready. You got your Switch and you're ready to come over right now, so I can kind of see how many people are coming, and then we could do maybe a members round. But yeah, just put a single emoji so I know. Okay, Julietta, Ryan, Flurry. Yes, this is happier. Bops on bops on bops. 40% of us want to party, 31 want to flex, and 28 just want to chill. I love that. Okay. So, I guess we're just gonna do... Or should we do one members round and one non-members round? Because the thing is, I feel like there's really not much to see on my island at the moment. So, we could do just one trip, if the members are okay with it. Oh, but before we do this, I'm just gonna quickly take a quick break, just like 5 minutes or so. So, oh God, come on. Do you guys wanna hear some ASMR? ASMR of technical difficulties. Ooh, one members round and one non-members round, I think would be fair. Zen Rhino's like, no. Okay, so let's do one member round and one non-member round. So I'm gonna quickly take a break for a few minutes, and then we are going to do the island party. But yeah, the members round, I'll put the dodo code in the community tab for members, and the main one I'm gonna put in the chat. But yeah, BRB guys. Don't forget to like the stream and subscribe if you haven't already. I think all the subscriptions and all the notifications and stuff show up on the screen, so, you know, if you want your name to be on my screen or on the stream, you know what to do. Hey guys, welcome back. How was everyone's break? I hope everyone, you know, got a drink, got some water, got a snack. I'm gonna change the music to the game audio real quick. Ooh, chocolate. Okay, so mine is Milka. I only like white chocolate, but others argue it isn't real chocolate. White chocolate is valid. It is so good. My favorite chocolate is milk chocolate. I agree. I think milk chocolate is the best, in my opinion. White chocolate is made of cocoa butter, so it's real chocolate, just not a lot of it. My favorite chocolate is milk and white chocolate. I love Score and Cadbury Flakes. Yum! But yeah, welcome back everyone. I'm very delighted to hear that we're talking about chocolate because chocolate is life. Hi, Crystal. Zero bars? I haven't heard of a few of these, but I grew up liking Twix a lot because I like caramel and milk chocolate together. It's really good. Hey, Jadine. So we're doing a little island party. I heard that the server maintenance was happening, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work right now, but we'll see. Brady, welcome in. How are you? Twix is really good. It's so good. Dark chocolate is your favorite, Brady? Okay, so I'm first gonna get the members code, so if any members are in the chat and you want to come over, you definitely have priority for the first round, just because it's part of the perks, so don't worry, we're going to do another round for the general chat, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm going to get the code real quick. Oh no! No! Alright, so we're gonna have to do something else. I guess we can only do DA visits maybe? I think those work. Hey Kaylee, welcome in! Let's see. I think DAs would work. Yeah, thanks for letting me know, guys, about the server maintenance. I've just started playing and my island is horrible. Ooh, wait, the beginning of the game is super fun, Jadine. I hope you enjoy it, and yeah, let me know what your theme, if you have a theme, let me know what your theme is. I don't think any islands can be horrible, though. Kaya, welcome in. Shino literally just autofilled on my island. Stop, no way. Ooh, congrats, wow. That's powerful, that's a power move, right there. Is there time for me to get a dream address? I think we're gonna- oh my gosh, wait. Guys, I forgot. This is my new island, and on my old island before this one, this top floor was the dream suite. So, if you're wondering what the heck is going on up here, I let my husband play Animal Crossing and create a room, so this is his room. This is his room. It's okay. It's quite nice. Let me know what you think about it. But it's his work. I think the dream addresses are gonna work. Let's try. But I guess we can put it in the chat, like your DAs. And then I can just go to a few of them. The servers are gonna work tomorrow. Perfect. The worst island doesn't exist. All Gorilla Island wants to know your location. Alright, so if anyone wants me to visit your dream addresses, feel free to put it in the chat and have it handy. I love the island layout, but my house is empty and I've got orange and pears and coconuts. The shop museum, a bridge, and a ladder. That's pretty good. That's a lot of progress. My islands are a hot mess. I love that. We love to see it though. It's okay if your islands are like not finished or like, you know, empty or just like started. It's totally fine. I'm not gonna like extensively go through every single like spot on your island, if that's okay, just for time. Okay. I'm probably just gonna go to like 3 or 4 dream addresses. I think the servers are down, Zach. I think it's for just any online play. Oh yeah, Kayla, you can send me... Oh! Even dream addresses! Okay, okay. That's okay. Let's just do some decorating or just like dailies or something on my island. We could do dailies. Oof. Can we do a full island visiting stream? Ooh, okay, so I was thinking we could do a island visit stream for the next stream. So if you guys are interested, definitely turn on your post notifications so you know when the stream is gonna be. I never do dailies. We're gonna do that. We're just gonna play on the new island. The decorating doesn't work. Oh my gosh. If the decorating doesn't work, then throw the whole game away. Literally, just throw it, toss it. What if you streamed a different game? I do it on my Twitch channel if you wanna follow it. Create a yard for Shino. let's do it. Okay, so let's go to the next day. Bye, Winter Lydia. Thank you so much for being here, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for the congrats. So we're gonna move Shino's house somewhere. We're gonna make it elegant core, so I have to figure out what the heck I'm doing for it, so bear with me. you've been streaming more on Twitch recently? I actually haven't because, I was traveling and then, you know, I was focusing on the ACNH channel, but, it'll be for future streams, I guess, when, you know, Animal Crossing isn't, like, as hyped up anymore and, you know, there's not much content to do for it, so, future plug. I'm planning on creating a VTuber for my new ACNH channel soon. That sounds so cool. I guess we're just gonna decorate then. Okay, I'm gonna quickly put a little pinned message in the chat. Hey Sai, welcome in. Thank you, V, thank you so much. When can you organize your island, and do you need a bed to do the dream things? You do need Luna's bed to do the dream addresses. But I guess you can start organizing once you get 3 stars. You can like do terraforming, you can start like really, really decorating on everything, you know? Thank you, Sai, thank you so much. Yeah, so we're just gonna do a little bit of chill decorating before we end, probably for like another 15 or 20 minutes or so. So if you guys have any ideas for what we can do for Shino's yard, let me know and we can definitely do it. I was thinking of like a super cute like plant shop to fit with the garden core theme. But yeah, let me know what you think. Oh yeah, any bed inside. Yeah, any bed. Thank you, Jenuki. Also, welcome. Welcome. A plant shop sounds cute. I think I have the stuff for the plant shop. Okay, so since we're already here, we're gonna quickly order a bunch of plant stuff for the plant shop from the Nook shop. Oh my gosh. How many times did I say shop in that sentence? Nook shopping. Hi, I've kind of been lurking for a bit. Thank you so much for lurking, Januki, and for being here. I appreciate it. Even lurkers and just like anyone who's here, it doesn't matter if you're like typing every 5 seconds. Like, I still appreciate everyone being here, and yeah. Let's go here. Carisi, hello. How are you, Carisi? Thank you for being here. We're looking for some plant furniture, or like plant themed furniture for a plant shop. This is pretty cute. They ain't gonna call me out like that, Kayla. I type too much. Okay, but I love that though. Like, I appreciate it. It's very appreciated. By the way, Shino likes music and Japanese things. We could do like a little bit of Japanese influence, but I do have an elegant core island, so. Should we just throw a cucumber horse in the mix? Just like put it in the middle of the build. Butterfly, welcome in. Oh, we have a butterfly in the chat. I love it. Oh, this is cute. Could do this. Oops. This one's cute. Fruit salad. Ooh, this is very Shino-esque. Of course I remember you, butterfly. Oh, thank you for the 2 months of membership, Carisi. I appreciate it so, so, so much, and it means the world to me. Thank you so much. Can we get hearts for the 2 members from today? All the hearts in the chat. Thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna just type plant because it's just like that. Yes, all the hearts. Thank you so much. Hey, Rodin. Welcome in. Not me just typing literally plant. Zach, thank you for the 3 months of membership. I appreciate it. Oh my gosh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you so much. Ooh, this is cute. More hearts. I love it. Oh my gosh, we have a member train. Thank you so much for the 3 months, Lissy. Oh my gosh. I appreciate it, y'all. I'm like smiling so big right now. Thank you so much. Becker Crossing, welcome in. Thank you for being here. Oh yeah, we found Shino. I'm like, oh yeah, that happened, by the way. Kaylee, oh my gosh. Thank you so much for the 4 months. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you so much. All my butterflies. All the hearts for Kaylee as well. Wow, we do have a nice train going here. Oh, Amazon is down, Daniel. Darn. Yes, all the hearts for the channel members. All the hearts for everyone. You don't have to be a member to get hearts, okay? But I just appreciate it, you know? It's just something extra. No worries, butterfly. Love you, chat. I love y'all. Okay, so we're gonna go to the next day. I feel like it's gonna be like at least 2 more days of time hopping just to move Shino's house. I'm both sad and happy that my island is almost finished. But then you can start a new theme and a new like whole, you know, island. Wait, 2 left, someone eat them. Oh my gosh, you didn't have to do that. Oh my gosh. V, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh, not this. Okay. Well, you know, this Joy-Con really has great timing. But thank you so much, V. All the hearts for Queen V. Thank you for becoming a member. I hope you enjoy your perks and your loyalty badges and emotes and all that fun stuff. Also, if you're a member, I think I told you this last time, but a few people weren't there, so we do have a new emote. My Joy-Cons are just not having it today. I finished one of my islands. Now I can focus on the other 2. Oh my gosh, congrats, Garisi. That's really good. It's always a great feeling when you finish your island. What am I doing? There was like so much stuff happening in the chat that I just like didn't realize what I was doing. I'm going to do City Core. The only problem is that I'm going to have to hunt for Flora again. It took me 6 months to find her. Oh no! Oh yeah, you love Flora, Becca. I hope you find Flora. I really hope you find her. Zach! Oh my gosh, y'all are too kind. Thank you so much for the super chat, Zach. It's much appreciated. All the hearts, guys. All the hearts. I'm gonna put some hearts too because I appreciate you guys. Okay, I think we're probably just gonna end this here because my Joy-Cons are just... my Joy-Cons are just not working. Ah! Well, that's it, guys. I'm gonna end it here. We're gonna go raid somebody, so if you know of anybody who's streaming at the moment, let me know. I'm sorry we couldn't get to the decorating part. I just couldn't get the Joy-Cons to work. But I really appreciated everyone being here today and, you know, all the support, the love, and thank you to all the new members, new super chats, new subs. I don't see anyone who's live. Let me see. We found Shino, though. We found Shino with these Joy-Cons, so it's not all bad. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, T-Kermy. I'm trying to see if there's anyone else that we haven't raided before who's live. Ooh, okay. I've never checked out their channel, so I'm gonna quickly check them out, see if they're appropriate. Okay, it seems like it's fine. So I'm gonna send you guys over, I'm gonna send you guys over to Canada Crossing. But yeah, thank you so much. Okay, so we're not gonna spam them, but we're going to just give them love and like them or subscribe to them if you enjoy. But yeah, I'll see you guys at the raid. Thank you so much and see you soon. Bye.